we decided to enter the Samsung Solve for Tomorrow contest.
We pretty much took an environmental problem and turned it into a prototype, or in this case a sign, that would help improve bus safety.
So the kids were concerned about school bus stop safety.
We have made an app. It's called Bus Stop.
We are using wireless connection between the bus and the sign to alert the sign where the bus is and how far away it is, depending on the color of the lights and the speed the lights are going.
The sign will start flashing yellow, and the closer it gets, the more faster it flashes yellow. Whenever it gets within 100 feet, it starts flashing red and white.
This is important because drivers don't know where the bus is actually stopping.
You're in a car and you're following the bus. You know there's a bus in front of you, but you have no idea where it's going to stop. So therefore, this will alert you that this bus stop is coming up.
Top five for the state, and they were so excited just to get a tablet from Samsung. And then from that point, they were chosen as the state winner for North Carolina. So each state has a state winner. And then we received a whole prize package and $20,000 for our school for technology and supplies. Creating a video of the whole story, the process that we went through, and they submit that video, and then early in March we'll discover if we're in the top 10 out of the 50 states.
It feels really good to be a part of this club, since I get to be a part of something that'll help impact the community.